5:26, and I'm up. I get up at 5:20. Used to be I could exercise after work, but now I have to do it in the morning. I guess that's the only time I have. I get up in the morning at 5:20. I jump out of bed when the alarm goes off so that I don't have time to think about the fact that it's kind of early and kind of cold to be working out. I used to work out in the evenings when my kids were little and before I had kids. But now this is the only time I have. So I come down here, try to stretch a little, do a little weights, do a video, do some aerobics, get my brain moving, get my blood pumping, and start my day. I do it for the health benefits, mentally as well as physically. Not as young as I used to be. I don't set myself up to try to do it every day, but I try to get it done most days. Because I get up so early, I'm usually hungry at 10 o'clock. Now the smoothie keeps me full. And it's better than the fast food I could get on the way to work. Their alarm went off at 6 o'clock. But nobody's up but me. Happy Tuesday.